Hello, I'm here in the Rouge Park, part of our wonderful Greenbelt, something we created back in 2005. You know, it's 1.8 million acres. It's bigger than Prince Edward Island. And together we put a law on the books that's going to preserve it forever. Now, it's true that somebody down the road may want to try to change it, but I'm confident that won't happen because you won't let it happen, and our children won't let it happen, and our grandchildren won't let it happen. So the purpose of the Greenbelt, at the end of the day, is to create more opportunities for Ontario families to enjoy the great outdoors and to get their fix of fresh air and greenness. It's all right here, and we've done it. That's something that you can be proud of.
The Holland Marsh is Ontario's vegetable basket.
So, Mr. McGuinty, why are you telling them to build a power plant in the Holland Marsh?
Why aren't you protecting the Greenbelt that you created for us?
A promise is a promise.
A promise is a promise.
A promise is a promise.
A promise is a promise.